put his team ahead 1-0.
It doesn't get any better than that when you get off to an early lead.
And they won the neutral zone faceoff. You win that, and you don't have a chance. They chase you. Lewis, Dick, and steals it. Between the blue lines. A nice Wade's waiting back in the defensive zone.
Wade's trying to get from his own end to center. It's dumped in. Back on his stick. That one to Stoner. And he steps in.
Texas got a terrific lead
controlling the play. And the eye of the referee comes up. Wade's got a minor penalty here for interference. He's laying the ball. He gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. Second period of this game. One more to go, and who knows, maybe more action beyond that. Calgary suffering in net. Probably their whole team play needs to be re-examined during this intermission, but the goaltenders had a rough night. Here's an example as we go to break.
Pretty busy after the first 40 minutes of play. Let's see how they play. Do they continue to look to add to the lead? off, and a solid tie-up and a home run. Good job. Clean win on the draw. Calgary's lugging it along in their own end, shifting gears. Carries it on in from center. Took that away in his own zone. Right near the line, can he keep it going? Just couldn't make it. And that one's chopped away.
Number four.
Gains that. Jack is on. Stay in. Again. That's a lot of times to. He's going to be handling it by now. Stoner.
Enjoyed it. For Eddie and Ray, Doc saying good night all.